population explosion refers to rapid growth of population. India and many other developing countries are now passing through this phase of population growth. The latest census of 1991 puts India's population at 844 million. India ranks only second to China in population in the world. 49 infants are born every minute in India. Fall in the death rate over the years with the improvement in public health medical facilities, resulting in large addition to existing population each year. The problem posed by population explosion in developing countries is both quantitative and qualitative. The rapid rise in population puts pressure on available resources. The leading shortages, the task of providing food, employment, education, housing, etc. for the increasing numbers is
family control. That's the end of my speech. Thank you, one and all.